Alright, on level 5, you just enter the code at the top. Very simple. And that's it.